Now that I've been in here with Roman one-on-one, I know I can beat him. And more importantly, Roman, you know I can beat you. We're the only ones that truly know, because you felt it and I felt it. And man, I know you're never gonna admit it, but I got some proof. Throw the picture up on the Tron.
We got evidence.
Yeah. See, zoom in on Roman's eyes. Zoom in on those. Yeah, look at those crossed eyes. Those eyes are the eyes of fear. Those eyes are in deep water, deeper water than they ever have been in before. Now, tilt up. Tilt up to those other eyes. Yeah, see, those are the lookers. Those are the eyes of a man that knows he now lives inside that other man's head. When you can make a man look like that at your hands, you live in his head for life. Roman, last week when you heard my music, the look on your face solidified what I already know. You know deep down that for whatever reason, no matter what the odds justifiably say, no matter what it says on paper, I am the guy who's got your number. I'm inevitable, and I'm gonna be the Universal Champion.
Big words, an undaunted edge, confident, focused, the 11-time world champion wants to make it a dozen a week from